1980, CIMC was established in Shenzhen. In 1982, CIMC produced the first unit dry van container. In 1990, the first unit of passenger boarding bridge produced by CIMC was put into use. In 1994, CIMC went public on the Shenzhen Stock Exchange. In 1996, CIMC launched reefer container business. In 2000, CIMC launched tank container business. In 2002, CIMC launched vehicle business. In 2006, CIMC extended to railway container business. CIMC is one of the most valuable Chinese brands, with credit, profession, and innovation. With the development of globalization, the convenient transportation by sea, road, and air promote the process of integrating the world, hence demanding for higher requirements to modern transportation equipments. CIMC focuses on a strategy of providing modern transportation equipment and services for our customers, contribute to provide perfect transportation equipment solutions to our customers, and build up the global operation system based on Chinese advantages. Today, CIMC has over 50,000 staff and over 50 subsidiaries. With the complete production and service system, the synergy of group operating, the ability of utilizing the global resources and the strategic management of supply chain, the five competitive advantages of CIMC have come into being. Complete production and service system. Abundant product lines. Technical innovative ability. Strict quality assurance system. One-stop and full lifecycle serviceability. Regarding container business, CIMC has built up over 20 production bases in the Pearl River Delta, Yangtze River Delta, and around the Bohr Sea along the Chinese coastline. CIMC successfully extends the product line, create stable and efficient container floor supply system, and build up professional and well-suited customer service systems. Regarding vehicle business, with the advantages of management, technique, brand and scale operation, focusing on the main logistics center in China and USA market, by the way of merger and acquisition and own investment, CIMC has established 15 production bases covering Central China, East China, South China, North China, Northwest China, Northeast China, and North America. CIMC endeavors to provide the lowest cost, highest quality transportation equipment and service to our customers. Wherever you are in busy terminals and logistics centers, or on a marine container ship and highway, you will always find CIMC products. CIMC is the only supplier who can provide the whole series container products, including dry van container, reefer container, tank and special container, with our own intellectual property rights. CIMC Vehicle Group is expanding its scale at current stage. With the professional team and globalized supply chain system, CIMC Vehicle Group obtained the Technicon cost advantage, forming 8 series and over 600 varieties of products, including chassis, reefer vehicle, power transportation vehicle, dump vehicle, van vehicle, tank vehicle, and microtherm liquid tank vehicle, and other special vehicles. The production technique and product quality has reached the international standard. The passenger boarding bridge and airport cargo handling system manufactured by CIMC has been sold to major global airports in over 10 countries in North America, Europe, Africa, and Southeast Asia. CIMC has manufactured the passenger boarding bridge of A380, the largest airplane in the world, for Paris-Roissy Charles de Gaulle Airport. Also, CIMC is the first manufacturer of ship passenger boarding bridges in China. With abundant product lines, CIMC has strong ability to satisfy different requirements of customers in related industries, and become the first choice of the most global, well-known logistic companies to be their strategic partner. The Technic Innovation System of CIMC is innovation driving value increasing. And CIMC has a national class R&D center. Over 1,000 best professionals and engineers. CIMC focus on creating efficient, safe, green, economizing and smart transportation equipments. CIMC grasps the key techniques of core design for spare parts and products. Green floor and paints of dry van container. Green vesicant of reefer container. Smart and security container. And vehicle energy saving design. So far, CIMC has accumulatively applied over 1,100 patents in container, vehicle, and airport equipment, taking a host or participating in constituting 40 international, national, or industry standards. In the average, the innovation speed of CIMC is developing one new product every 2 working days and declaring 3 new patents every 2 working days. CIMC commits itself to Technic innovation in order to win competitive advantage for our customers and make great efforts to impulse the sustainable development of the industry. CIMC believe that quality not only comes from the responsible corporation spirit, but also depends on standards, comprehensive and strict quality control systems. CIMC insists on the quality culture of customer first and the management philosophy of precise production, establishing the quality management system which is targeting at improving customer satisfaction. CIMC do our best in every step, from purchasing, production, delivery, to after service. Based on ISO 9001 and CCC quality certification, CIMC continuously improves the ability to create value for our customers. Wherever you are, in Rotterdam, New York, Hong Kong, or Shanghai, the customers always expect to experience the modern, safe, convenient transportation. CIMC is acting the important role in the process of realizing such ideals. Whatever the globalized production and service network, or the whole series products and whole life cycle services, CIMC is ready to provide our customers with individualized and professional solutions all the time. Regarding container business, CIMC established container service centers in the major Chinese ports such as Dalian, Tianjin, Qingdao, Shanghai, Ningbo, Xiamen, Guangzhou and Shenzhen, And these centers will supply the professional services of container storage, survey, maintenance, repair, retread, reclaim, transportation, and spare parts supply. Regarding vehicle business, CIMC established marketing and service network in the major Chinese cities, such as Beijing, Shanghai, Tianjin, Guangzhou, Shenzhen, Xiamen, Ningbo, and Fuyang. These centers will supply the one-stop value-added services of buying, financing, insurance, maintenance, repair, survey, licensing, and spare parts. The booming global economy boosts the increase of the international trade, and the transportation equipment manufacture industry bears the great task. The global economy is dynamic, the industry development is periodical, and the requirements of customer become more strict and more individualized. CIMC insists on the philosophy of credit, profession, and innovation, and does our best to promote the transportation modernization. Credit wins heart, profession deserves trust, and innovation creates motivation.